Clubhouse, and I will show quickly the deck that I played on the regional celebrated in Barcelona. I play Salamangreat, and this is my build. This is just so standard. One Gazelle with the 3 Foxy and the 3 Spinny. Then I play 2 Jaguar because of Pot and Sharkano. 1 Foul and 1 Falco. For the other Thievers monster, I play 1 Divag, 3 Buffettle, and 3 Sea Archiver, because it's an extender that you can discard with Buffettle. For Hand Traps, I play 3 Ash and 3 Phantasmate, because in Barcelona, Sky Staker is so popular. And also, I expected a lot of mirror match. For spells, I play 3 Pot. This card helps to can play around the Hand Traps, because you can go into the Searchers or the Wheel, that is the principal extender of the deck. So if I got a Hand Trap, I can go for Link Force like Borreload or Appaloosa so easily. For Stratos, the Field Spell and 3 Wheel. That is the best card in the deck right now. Then I was thinking on main Nibiru, but last time I see that in Barcelona the people play a lot of Prorogue and Sky Staker, and I prefer half out in main deck for Floodgates. And in traps, I play the 3 Impermanents for the Orcus matchup, and only one of the traps, because in general I don't like it and I prefer go for plays in turn 1 like Abyss Dweller or Appaloosa. I play 43 in main deck, and then in extra deck this is 2 standard, 3 Banelings, 3 Sunlight, 2 Hitleo, 1 Phoenix, 1 Ita, 1 Appaloosa. I really like this card. When you pass over the fields of your opponent, you can make this and negate all the Orcus in graveyard or the Thunders for the next turn. Borreload to Stallion. I really like the second one for green games and the Dweller. Then for spells, 3 Twin Twister, 3 Shard Ride. This card is also great in mirror match going first. The 3 Nibiru and the 3 Lancia. For the last card, I play Gamethiel. In general, it's great versus all the rogue matchups and also versus standard. The people tries to play around Nibiru and only make 1 Colossus. So this card is extremely good. Also, you can bounce back with the Stallion. And this is the profile. The deck worked perfectly. And that's all. Thanks to all my teammates for the testing, and see you in YCS London. Good luck!